You guys thought that I was just gonna leave so abruptly like that, like, for real. I just wanted to not have such an abrupt goodbye, but I just wanted to say thank you guys again for tuning in, and hopefully I get a chance to do this again, and, I guess for those of you guys who, I guess are about to go to sleep, let's end off with a nice, calming song. How about that? Would that be okay? That'd be good, right? Let's hope so. Okay. Last one, though, for sure. Oh my god.
Oh.
Way to go.
Way
to come at the end. Way to come at the end. What, do you like it?
I like it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you so much.
Yeah.
We doing a cute little
Erica wants to play some uke.
Okay. We're ready.
Oh yeah, you guys are doing a duet.
No, I'm not gonna do it.
No.
But yeah.
Okay. You know what you mean?
That's the song that I want.
Oh, it's right there?
Yeah.
But all right.
You kind of have to move it over.
All right. We're ready. I didn't know if you guys were gonna make it. I was like,
oh, man,
they're not here.
They hate me.
Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna just scroll down. Okay.
Yeah. All right, this one's called Joy.
July.
But no, it's-
I've been holding my breath, I've been getting too tired over something you said. I've been pulling back tears while you're throwing back fears. I'm alone in my bed, you know why. Of change, guess that's why we stay the same. So tell me to leave, I'll pack my bags, get on the road, find someone that loves you better than I do, darling, I know, cause you remind me every day I'm not enough, but I still stay. Feels like a lifetime just trying to get time while you're dying inside. Not alone if there's one, loving you don't be one, but I can't move on. You know why? I'm afraid of change. Guess that's why we stay the same. So until we to leave, I'll pack my bags, get on the road. Find someone that loves you better than I do, darling, I know. Cause you remind me every day I'm not enough, but I still stay. If you want me to learn, then tell me to leave, and baby, I'll go.
Oh my god. Stop! Oh, Eric! I don't think I told you, but like honestly, after the first live where you played this, like I started trying to like get back into it. I don't know how you do it, because like my frail little fingers just cannot press on the chord. It hurts.
Gotta hold up that couch.
After a while, it just like starts to put marks on your fingers.
Yeah, like it's painful. And I think before I used to have like such thick calluses on my fingers, but then like I stopped playing because I was like, oh my god, I'm not gonna get anywhere with this. But now, ever since like, you know, watching and listening to you, I was like, I'm gonna get back into it.
Get into that. Your voice would sound so good with it.
Oh. Thank you for hopping on. What were you guys doing all this time? Staying quarantined?
Oh, well, you know. I got a song for you, Mickey.
Apollo writes. Oh my god. Stop. Okay, Philip.
No one's
I'm kidding. So Mapalo is a thing. Mapalo is a thing.
Oh, there's Devin.
Yeah, Devin, you missed Eric. Oh man.
Me and Eric learned a song on the piano.
Really? Let's hear it.
Patrick.
Pat, come here.
Grab the mic. Patrick's here too.
Yeah, I sang July.
Wing it up.
Patrick's out of you.
Patrick. Wow.
Yeah. You got the whole family.
What a talented musical family.
Turn down the bed.
Dare you guys. What the hell?
That was my first time ever singing in front of anyone besides my family.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god. You need to do more often. You guys, yeah. all three of you guys need to do it together very often. That was crazy. What the hell?
Yeah,
everyone's so freaking out. Everyone was not ready for this. Yeah. You didn't prep.
Even Pat plays the piano. You wanna hear?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Okay, come Pat. Let's go.
Come on, Pat.
Yes, Pat.
What the hell, you guys?
Patrick composed that too.
I cannot survive in this world anymore. What the hell? Oh my god. You guys. What the hell? You guys have to go live. You guys have to go live like every day. Please. Does the dog play an instrument or something? Does your goldfish sing? Like, what's going on? It's crazy. Does it run in like the whole family? Like, everyone's asking, like, what's like, how do you guys get into it?
Music runs through our blood.
We were homeschooled most of our lives, so we had no friends, no life, so music was our outlet.
Especially since we're quarantined now, we get a lot more time to, like, create and compose music.
Oh my god, that's crazy. You guys need to do, like, a video together. Also, Eric, I saw your cover on YouTube. Oh my god!
Thank you.
That was crazy. What the hell?
Anyway, bye, Mickey.
That was, I'm speechless, but okay, I love you guys.
Bye, guys.
Remember how I was about to end this like 20 minutes ago? And then they just come in and they just like, oh, yes, we here, we out here. Oh my god, I'm going through. Like, I need to burn this. Like that, I need to burn it. Like, what's the point?
I don't have anything to offer, so why did you ask me to join? Literally. This is just embarrassing now, honestly.
Did you see all that?
Yeah.
Like, hold on. I'm sorry. I can't even hold on.
I have no words.
Like, literally, I was this close to, like, just bursting into flames and tears.
Stefan, what have you been doing?
I dyed my hair. Look at my, can you tell? I dyed the I'm having a midlife crisis.
I'm dead. Oh my god.
This quarantine is making me go literally insane.
Well, but yeah, you're doing makeup at like 8:30 at night.
Yeah, I don't know. Honestly, yeah.
Who are you impressing? Your pillow?
Myself. Self-care.
Oh, cute. Self-love. So, oh, you probably missed Kate coming on then, right?
Wait, what?
Phaedra came on and she blasted and sang a song earlier.
Okay, so why am I on here right now?
Because you are just as talented in many other ways.
Yeah, I'll show you guys how I do my makeup.
Yeah, come on.
I miss you.
I miss you too. Thanks for ignoring my FaceTime call.
When did you FaceTime?
We're soaring, flying. There's not a star in heaven that we can reach.
No, I can't.
You know the world can see us. Yep. In a way that's different than who we are.
I don't even know the words to this fully.
But your faith, it gives me strength to believe.
I'm scared.
Why are you scared?
Because I can't sing. Mickey. On a serious note, do you know your personality type?
Do I know my personality type? Like, what kind of personality do I have?
Yeah.
Is there, like, a test to determine this?
Yes. I'm going to send you the link right now.
Oh, my God.
Mickey, it'll blow you away. It's scary accurate.
How long does it take?
Like 10 minutes.
10 minutes?
Yeah. Oh,
okay. She's ready. Okay, send it to me and then I'll do it and see what kind of grade I have. What kind of thing does it like say? Like, you're introverted. You're quiet.
It'll tell you like how introverted you are, like the percentage, how extroverted you are, the percentage, like literally it goes off this test that I'm telling you.
Oh my god. Okay.
I made Phil do it. How did it take this person half an hour?
What the heck? Wait, so what did it say about you?
I sent it to Robin and she was like, whoa, what the hell? Scary accurate. It says that I'm, and it'll tell you what celebrities you're like what celebrities you, you share, whatever. Phil got, like, something so cool. He got, like, Martin Luther King, Nelson Mandela. Like, he got, like,
oh my god,
good people. I freaking get Michael Jackson and Britney Spears, okay? Those are my people.
What? Michael Jackson and Britney Spears, legends, yeah. But like, why? How?
Yeah, exactly. I don't know. I'll link it in my Twitter. I'll tell you. I'll share okay. it with you.
Yeah, everyone's also asking you to like send a link to them. I don't know if you're like.
Yeah, I'll put it on my Twitter.
Yeah, do that. Sweet time. Okay, well now that Eric's not here, here I'll sing a song for you.
Thank you.
Are you highlighting the bridge of your nose?
Yes.
I know that. I know. Did you put blush on the tip of your nose as well?
Of course I did.
Oh, I see. Okay. Did you highlight your Cupid's bow?
No, I'm not at that step yet. Look at okay, my also look at my quarantine outfit. I'm literally wearing purple sweatpants and a random I don't even know.
Yeah, quarantine. I was gonna do this for Eric, but like his whole family came on and I was like, I don't know if I could do this. Okay.
I'm so ready.
There's no reason, there's no rhyme. I found myself blindsided by a feeling like I've never known. I'm dealing with it on my own. Phone is quiet, walls are bare. I drink myself to sleep, who cares? No one even has to know. I'm dealing with it on my own. I got way too much time to be this hurt. Somebody help me get worse. What do you do with a broken heart? Once the light fade, everything gets dark. Way too much whiskey in my blood. I feel my body giving up. Can I hold on for another night? What do I do with all this time?
The talent! The talent! Oh, I love that song.
Honestly, I didn't even know that the song came out. Like, I thought this song was a new one that just recently came out, but apparently it came out last year.
Yeah, it's been out for a while. Mickey, everyone is so talented.
I'm going to throw this ukulele at you, Beach. Excuse me. You are just as talented. You just don't like showing it. Don't you remember when you and Robin went, woo!
That's a talent. Is that a talent to you?
That's pretty talented.
Oh, thank you.
Oh my God. Wait, is the thing happening tomorrow, by the way?
Yeah.
Like.
I have zero idea what time, what's going on. I'm just going to show up.
Okay.
When someone says, meet
it's happening at this time.
Yeah.
Okay, well, for everyone watching, something's happening tomorrow. We don't know the details.
No, it's not happening tomorrow. We're discussing it tomorrow. It's not going to be for a couple weeks.
There's a discussion happening tomorrow.
Yeah.
Give us a pate.
I can't. My room is too tiny.
Do you want to talk about a tiny room? Oh, my God. I don't even want to expose what my room looks like. I showed it to you. Okay, here's something that everyone's asking for. Look, everyone's like, you know, do the worm or something.
Do the worm?
Yeah, do you know what a worm is?
Yeah.
Do you know how to execute one?
I can try. My Phil comes on and sings a beautiful song.
And you come on and you do the worm.
Okay, in my literal pajamas. Ask me if I've changed my outfit today. The answer is no. Guys.
I'm ready. Okay. I'm ready for this.
I'm so scared. Okay, wait, can you see before? Okay. Do I start up?
Well, if you want to, no, you should start down to be safe. You might break your face if you start up, unless you're able to.
Do this thing.
Okay, work. Yes, scorpion.
Okay.
Oh my god, I'm so scared.
Have you ever done a worm before?
Not from starting on the ground. Like, I feel like you have to start up and then you do like...
Oh, like, do the, I don't know, it's like when you're on the ground. Like me in episode 8, where I go like...
You do it forward?
Yeah.
How do you do that?
I'm not talking about like a dancer, like worm. Like, I'm like a worm.
Ow!
It's a worm. Like you know the worm that I did. Yeah. But you have to use your hands to get to push off so you can do it consecutively.
Okay.
Give me like 2, because I know your room is tiny.
I can't. I can't believe this is gonna be on the internet forever.
Wait.
Oh, wait. I'm sorry if you have to see that.
Wait.
Hey, I can do a chest stand, I think. Ready?
A chest stand? Oh my god, a cat. What did this slide turn into? Oh, beach! Oh! Oh my god, I felt that. Oh my god.
Here, this is my talent.
Yes!
That's it. That's all I got for you guys. I gotta go.
I'm dead. I live for it. Okay, well, complete your makeup look. What are you going for today?
I don't know. Give me a color. I haven't decided.
A color?
Yeah.
I think what would suit you is a, like, are we talking about eyeshadow?
Yeah.
Do you want one color or 2? Like, one that fades into another one?
Oh, yeah, sure. I mean, like, I'm not that good at makeup, so, like, I don't know if I can do that, but yeah.
You just need a good Sharpie. Okay, you...
Is that what you used for your eyeliner?
Also, yeah, side note, that was so horrendous to try and take out. That took so long. I've never scrubbed that hard in my life. Oh my god. Okay, so I think that you should do you have like a copper color as a base?
Like I have nice shimmery one. Hang on, let me pick.
You have to do okay.
Like this one?
Or this? Ooh, no, maybe the one on the left of that?
This?
That's kind of nice, yeah. Okay. Is that too dark?
Whatever.
Yeah, let's do...
This is not for anything.
Yeah, let's do that, like, as the base.
Okay.
And then, let's do the one... right next to it.
This one?
Actually, the one next to that one.
This one.
Yeah. And let's do that, like, at the center.
Okay. I got you.
Yeah, center highlight. Yes.
Okay.
Okay, perfect. And then make sure you align the waterline.
Okay. With what? First color?
With the first color, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, but still give yourself a wing, though. Like a wing. Yeah. But in black eyeliner. Black wing, but line the waterline with that.
Okay.
First color.
Okay.
And then highlight the inner corner.
Yes, absolutely.
Yeah.
And then
here. Yeah, the brow bone and then the cupid's bow.
Gotcha. Yeah. Perfect. I'm on it.
Okay, perfect. I want to see this look. I want to see it look cute, okay?
Okay.
Thank you for sharing it out.
I love you.
Love you.
Bye, guys. Bye.
Okay, you guys. All right. I think you literally got everyone down. First of all, Devin, oh my god. The absolute worst worm I've ever seen. I'm kidding. I loved it. I lit for it. Here we go, guys. Your finale song, your goodbye. Here we go. For those of you guys who are leaving, thank you for tuning in. I'll see you guys soon. Oh, thinking about a young we were young and wild and free, and now nothing can take you away from me. We've been down that road before, that's over now. You keep me coming back for more. Hi, Philippines. Baby, you're all that I want. When you're lying here in my arms, I'm finding it hard to believe we're in heaven. And love is all that I need, and I found it there in your heart. It isn't too hard to see we're in heaven. Oh, once in your life you find someone who will turn your world around, bring you up when you're feeling down. And yeah, nothing can change what you mean to me. There's a lot that I can say, but just hold me now. Baby, you're all that I want. When you're lying here in my arms, I'm finding it hard to believe we're in heaven. And love is all that I need, and I found it there in your heart. Hard to see we're in heaven. And I've been waiting for so long for something to arrive, for love to come along. And now our dreams are coming true, through the good times and the bad. I'll be standing there by you. Baby, you're all that I want. When you're lying here in my arms, I'm finding it hard to believe we're in heaven. And love is all that I need, and I found it there in your heart. It isn't too hard to see we're in heaven. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh. And that is your that is your conclusion to the live. Thank you guys so much for joining me. I swear I've been saying this goodbye for like the longest time, but thank you guys so much for joining me for all this time. And thank you guys so much. How many times am I gonna say thank you? Thank you, 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 thank you. And until next time, I will talk to you guys soon. Hope you have fun hanging out with me. I had fun hanging out with you. And until next time. Take care and stay safe, stay home, and I'll see you next time. Bye!